Maryland racing fan and a Baltimore racing fan out here at Pimlico?
No, it's a beautiful day for the whole state. It's a great chance for us to showcase what's great about Maryland, what's great about Baltimore. We have great attendance this year, up from last. People in the infield enjoying the music, having a fantastic time. It's a showcase for what we do. People are coming here to see the horses. They're coming here to see, you know, show off their new hats. Everybody's here got different things going on, but the BPD, we're showing off our stuff too. We're showing off the men and women how squared away they are and how we could pull these events off year after year, year after year. Yeah, we have about 400 police officers detailed specifically to this event, and they're deployed in a variety of different ways. We have SWAT guys, we have guys in uniform K-9, we have our own mounted unit people here. You know, that's what Baltimore needs. Baltimore needs people committed to doing good things.